Hello. In this video I will show you how to create SSHFP record. It contains fingerprints for public keys, used for secure shell. To create it, log into your account. In your dashboard, click on the DNS zone. Here, click on the Add New Record link. From type, choose SSHFP. Here, choose the desired algorithm. From here, choose the fingerprint type. In the Points to field, enter your generated fingerprint. When you are ready, click on the Save button. Your SSHFP record is successfully created. Thank you for choosing ClouDNS.